Hello, welcome everyone back to my channel Care by Suzy. For those who are new to this channel, my name is Suzy and I'm the fun fit 52-year-old pole dance fitness instructor, spent half my life entertaining people on stage, and right now would like to use this channel to impact, inspire and empower ladies to be the best versions of ourselves. Today we are having an extremely exciting topic, so stay tuned. Ladies, do you secretly been wanting that ability to just draw men towards you like bees to honey? Do you secretly want to be in a party and be the center of attention? That's right. Today I'm talking about the four traits that men find attractive in women. But of course, in a successful relationship, there are more than just these four. So please do not be overly transfixed and say that, oh, but how about this and that? So I'm just touching the superficial and the surface of the first four. And you can check whether you already possess some of these qualities. Maybe it's time to hone them and bring them out a little bit more. So it'd be fun to see whether you already possess these qualities, maybe two, three, or all four. But again, these are not qualities that guarantee you a long-term relationship or a marriage. Also, there might be exceptions out there. There are men that are totally on the other spectrum of the universe who do not agree with me. So before I dive into what these four qualities are, please help me to hit the subscribe button and the bell notification so that you'll be notified of future posts and uploads from me. And in the meantime, welcome back. Thank you for hitting the subscription button and the bell notification. And if you could already give me a thumbs up, because I have a feeling you already like this topic. So let's dive right in. I would classify these four traits into an acronym of SPIN. S-P-I-N. That's right. Stay right to the end to find out what they stand for. So what does S stand for? No prize for making the right guess. S stands for sexy. We cannot deny the fact that men are mostly carnal, sensual, visual beings. So I'm not talking that being sexy means will bring you a long-term relationship, but this is always what the first impression. When a guy first looks at you, he looks you up and down. The first thing that goes through their mind is that three-letter word. So whenever I change my profile picture on Facebook into something that's a little bit more sexy, whoa, boom, suddenly I get a lot of friends requests. Do you find that as well? But the good news is, sexy doesn't have to necessarily mean that you dress provocative or have to show a lot of skin, show a lot of cleavage. No, I'm saying that is the way you carry yourself. Sexy could mean the way you look, the way you smile or don't smile. So sexy could mean differently to different men. Some men love a powerful woman, somebody with masculine, with a boss kind of attitude. Some people like a quiet demeanor. Some people love a very focused woman, athletic woman in the gym. Sexy could be a woman who is always checking herself, how immaculate she is in a mirror of a gym. But this could totally turn another man off, okay, to the point of feeling that she's being very insecure. So can you see that when I say sexy, it is in the eyes of the beholder. So we've come to the second trait, P. P for playful. I know it's not what you quite expect, but there's always a little girl in every woman. And this is a time where you can bring out the little girl when men find that you're so cute, so adorable, and want to protect you. But I'm not saying that you have to be a comedian, okay? You don't have to make the man laugh the whole time. But I think you will agree that if a man is funny, it's always quite a bonus, right? So in the same way, if you're playful, I think that will be able to titillate your man a little bit more. Okay, so picture this. For example, recently I have a lot of TikTok guys that really just blow me away with their... So if they say hi, and I greet back, hi. And then they go, hi again. How playful is that? Okay, but if they say, how are you? And then if you know this person a little better and you reply with, feel better already with your text. Wow, that's like hard eyes, right? So let me give you another example. If let's say a guy texts you, what are you doing? And your reply is, nothing, boring, watching TV. How are you going to continue that conversation? But if you know how to take a little cheekiness into it by saying, just showered, laying on bed naked. Wow, again, that raises the men's mind's imagination. So, but I'm just giving an example. Okay, I'm not saying that you have to do that. But if you'd like to take my example, by all means. Playfulness also include traits like being adventurous, willing to try new things. Like this playfulness does not have to be only at the initial stage of your knowing a guy or dating. This playfulness can always carry on into your marriage, and that's exactly how people can sustain their marriage. Okay, put a little spice in their marriage instead of after marriage and then all this playfulness gone. So what does I stand for? I stands for independence. There's nothing more sexy than an independent lady. Well, when I say independent, it means that not needy. Okay, the woman should not be needy, but of course sometimes a little neediness, a little like, oh, you know, that playful sensuality is okay. But if you're 24/7 needy and do not give your man space, that can be emotionally draining on the relationship. No man wants that, except the insecure men. The insecure men want you to be the needy the whole time because they want to know that you're around, you're not cheating, you're not out with other people. But usually a high value man would rather the woman have her own list of activities, her own life, and basically her life should not change much before and after knowing him. Of course, there will be certain element of investment. There'll be time for you to date. But what I'm saying that you do not need to always depend on this man to give you validation that he loves you. And you need to hear from him all the time. And the minute he doesn't text you or call you, it's like the end of your world. No. So yes, ladies, be independent. Always have self-love. Always upgrade yourself. There's nothing more sexy than a woman who's constantly improving herself. So I've come to the fourth and final quality, N. Before I review what N stands for, let me ask you a question. Have you been to a party or a company of 3, 5, 10 people and there's always this one person who loves to bring attention to herself, who talks incessantly about herself and never bothering about the people around her? Now this person is likely not to possess this quality. So N stands for nurturing. When I say nurturing, it doesn't mean a mother, okay, but someone who is caring, who is listening, and who's kind. Everyone loves a kind person, a person who is kind to strangers, kind to a server, kind to people who open the doors for them, kind to people who hold the lift door for them. Okay, you will not know it, but it's an extremely attractive quality. When you walk into a lift and someone holds the door, how many people actually thank the person who pressed the door open button? And if you do that, it's a winner. So let's bring this quality of nurturing into a relationship. So a nurturing person is one who's able to listen to your partner's problem, to celebrate his achievements and success, to receive the information, to give off the vibes that you're happy listening. It doesn't mean that you're always fighting for attention, that you always have to win over him for what he's saying. So a nurturing quality doesn't mean that you need to fix his problem. When he comes to you and tell you a problem, it doesn't mean that you need to go through the details and help him find a solution. Sometimes it just helps for you to listen. And when you get back home and when you're separated, you just give him a text to say, I hope you feel better already. Now that is an extremely attractive quality. There you have it, ladies, the four qualities that men find extremely attractive. Like I said, these are not exhaustive. And it doesn't mean that you do not have any of them or all of them is going to guarantee you a lifelong relationship. A relationship is two people working cohesively together to make the marriage or relationship work. But I'm just saying that if you possess these four qualities, chances are you're going to have a very busy phone or Facebook Messenger. Well, I hope you enjoyed what I've just shared. And if you like, please give a thumbs up. And of course, if you agree or agree to disagree, I always welcome the comments. I love to read them. And if you help to give me a thumbs up, it's going to share out to ladies who are seeking for this topic. Well, I hope to see you again in the next video. So in the meantime, bye.